Oh, g'day guys. Look, I'm down here at John Saganto Park at Upper Coomera. Beautiful morning, but the wind is supposed to really pick up around lunchtime. I'm actually waiting on Sonny. He said he'd be here 7:45. I pushed him out to 8. It's now 20 past and still no Sonny. Well, bought the Hobie down on the trailer, first trip on the trailer. Didn't lose the trailer, didn't lose the Hobie, so that's always a good start. Definitely need to work on my reversing. I'm glad no one else was down here, because I was too busy laughing at myself, let alone what they would be doing to me. So, I believe the plan is to head out that way. The tide starts heading out at around 9 o'clock. So I believe we're just gonna head out that way, go with the tide, see if we can pick up a couple of flatty. Now, I believe just around the corner up there, I'm pretty sure I've seen someone's YouTube where they've actually caught a barra. My gear wouldn't hold up to a barra, but it'd be fun. So we're just waiting on Sonny, so until we get out of the water. Hey guys, so we're out on the water. Sonny eventually got here. And we're probably about a K from the boat ramp. Like, I haven't been down here probably for 5 years. The last time I was down here, I met up with a couple other kayakers and they were saying, just don't know if you can see it, just the other side of this rock wall there's like a big landlocked lake. Like the last time I was here it was actually a waterfall coming over, and I reckon there's, well, they said there is some massive fish in there, mangrove jack, GTs, etc. in there. Never actually fished in there myself. But if it's landlocked, I can probably believe that there'd be some monster fish in there. So to get in there, I wouldn't be able to get back out. It'd be interesting.
Your boss is calling, so you've got to.
This'll be interesting. This is my boss. I was on the phone to the boss and Sonny's hooked up. Oh no, you might have a snag fish. Oh, that's a darn shame.
Oh,
Sonny got all excited over a snag. Well, if you thought it initially was, just make sure it's not wrapped around a snag. Thanks. God, my boss always seems to know when I'm out fishing because she rings me. At least she didn't ring me for to come into work. Wouldn't be the first time she's done that. Sonny's well and truly snagged. I can see that line letting go and Sonny going ass over tip. Nah, no. Well, he's got it free. Big rock? He's got the dreaded rockfish. Oh! That doesn't count as a donut saver, by the way. Well, Sonny's just caught the Loch Ness Monster of stickfish. So he's on a rockfish and a stick fish. So we've just come down this little creek. It is dead as anything. You wouldn't think you're in the middle of Cooma or somewhere. I had a mullet nearly jump into the kayak and scared the heebie-jeebies out of me. So we're just floating down here, flicking soft plastic. I'm going for the bigger fish because I've got the bigger soft plastic on. Sonny can have all the little brim. That wind picked up earlier than expected. Right, the tide was supposed to change at 9 a.m, but heading out here, there's not much flow happening. Finally, I've hooked some just at the mouth of this little creek. It's got some gopher. Whatever it was, it hit hard. There's the leader. What is it? Oh, yuck. It hit that hard and it's a tiny, tiny brim. He was punching well above his weight, this little fella. He's hit it and hit it hard. That was on the Savage Gear 3D Shrimp. There you go, little fella. Nothing so disappointing to think you might have a decent flatty and it's a tiny brim. Well, I've just ducked up this little creek and someone sent the 3D shrimp again. I'm not game to call it because I thought the last one was a flatty. Oh. I'd say another little brim. No, floaty, got it. I can't call them. Only a little fella. That's two to me, none to Sonny. Things are going well. Little fella, but he hit pretty hard. So that's two fish in about 3 minutes just coming into this little creek. And I think Sonny's still on a donut, unless you count his rockfish and then stickfish. So we'll let this fella go. There you go. Yep, off he goes, quite happy. All right, guys, we've just got to the M1 bridge at Cooma. So it was worked out to be about 6k. Sonny's just flicking his soft plastics around the pylons. So I've just ducked up into the canals. As you can see, there's the A-mart, big A-mart right in front of me. So we'll probably just do the I'll do the loop and we'll head back. Hopefully, heading back, we'll probably have the tide against us, but we'll have the wind blowing at our back. So she's blowing pretty heavy at the moment, and I think it'll only get stronger. I think Sunny's still on a donut. The rockfish. He's only just thrown his soft plastic in there too. Once he got a brim. They pulled some string, so. God, if I tried standing up, I'd go arse up. Rockfish? Yeah. Mm.
There's a lot of fish ring around you too, eh, mother? Oh man. What was that?
Oh, I would have just been a little brim, mate, don't worry about it.
Not even. Nothing hit hard. I've only got 6 pounds there, that can't do nothing.
Oh, you're not having any luck, Sonny. Sonny says it was a big fish. I reckon it was a little brim. It's probably a big jack. Yep. Sonny's not having any luck. He's got it off again. A cod. Oh, there we go. That's smaller than my brim. Well, I've just pulled up underneath the M1. My legs are starting to feel it. Hopefully the wind stays in the same direction. We'll have the wind behind us. I should just pull up at the boat ramp here, make Sonny go all the way back and come and pick me up. I reckon that sounds like a plan. So I've caught a small brim, small flatty. Sonny's caught a small cod. That wind has really picked up at the moment. So Sonny should have bought his sail. Well, Sonny's on to his famous rockfish again. He's fighting it like a champ. He's not having much luck today, old Sonny. He's getting sticks, he's getting rocks, he's getting snags. Yep, and we got a couple of some tinny rats coming up. One of them slowed down for us. It's been a very quiet day. I've had a couple of small hits, but no hookups. I've just matched Sunny. Massive rockfish. God, it has been one of those days. Bloody hell.